If you're seeing the no location found message in the Find My app on your iPhone, it can be frustrating, especially when you're trying to locate a friend, family member, or another device. This issue generally arises from problems with location services, connectivity, or settings. Here are steps you can take to troubleshoot and resolve the problem. Solution 1. Ensure location services are enabled. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap on Privacy and Security, tap Location Services, ensure that Location Services is toggled on. Tap Location Alert, enable Show Map and Location Alert, go back, scroll down, select Find My from the list of apps. Set Allow Location Access to While Using the App or Always. Solution 2. Ensure Share My Location is turned on. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap on your Apple ID, your name at the top. Tap Find My. Tap Find My iPhone. Make sure to enable these three settings: Find My iPhone, Find My Network, and Send Last Location. If this is turned off, Find My app won't be able to locate your device or share its location with others. Try to restart devices and see what happens. Solution 3. Check internet connectivity. Ensure both your iPhone and the other person's iPhone or the device you're trying to locate are connected to the internet either via Wi-Fi or cellular data. You can test your connection by opening a browser and trying to load a web page. If you experience internet issues, enable airplane mode for 10 seconds, then disable it. Solution 4. Ensure date and time settings are connected. Open the Settings app, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, select Date and Time, ensure that Set Automatically is toggled on. Incorrect date and time settings can interfere with location services. Solution 5. Check for iOS updates. Open the Settings app, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update. If an update is available, download and install it. Updates often include bug fixes that may resolve issues with Find My. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the no location found issue in the Find My app. If the problem persists, consider contacting Apple support for further assistance.